In this video, I want to go over some of the best free resources I found for learning Inkscape and illustration using Inkscape. Here, I'll share my personal favorite links and resources that I recommend. I've organized them into the five main categories this channel focuses on: learning Inkscape, character design using Inkscape, background design also using Inkscape, and game art using Photoshop. Just kidding, using Inkscape as well. All categories are separated by timestamps, so you can easily jump to your favorite section. One last thing, all of these links are available in my free Inkscape Starter Pack, which includes even more useful resources for Inkscape beginners and followers of the channel. Be sure to check it out, it's 100% free. Okay, learning Inkscape. There are a ton of great tutorials and content out there for learning Inkscape, so I'll just share my personal favorites. And of course, I'll have to plug in my own Inkscape introduction video. It's 1 hour long and covers all the basics of the program that you need for illustrative work. It skips graphic design stuff and includes a section with my favorite tips. It's a bit old, I made it back when Inkscape 1.2 was new. But because it focuses on the fundamentals, most of it still applies to newer versions. Next, there is the excellent Inkscape introduction by Logos by Nick. His channel isn't just about Inkscape, but he has a lot of great content. The intro is solid, though it doesn't cover as much as mine. It's more up to date with current Inkscape features, so I highly recommend it. There are also two full Inkscape courses on YouTube I'd suggest. Derek Banes' Inkscape course. Derek's channel covers everything: programming, math, animation. And while he's not an Inkscape exclusive creator, he's a fantastic instructor. His course is super detailed and thorough. And then there's TJ Free's Inkscape course. Again, not an Inkscape only channel, but he focuses on free and open source software, and Inkscape is a big part of it. This course has 23 videos plus extra tutorials. TJ explains everything clearly and with tons of detail. Highly recommended. Finally, if you're like me and prefer written resources, check out the Inkscape Beginner's Guide. It's a fantastic manual covering all aspects of the program from a beginner's perspective. You can download it as a PDF or read it online. If you already know the basics, you may watch specific tutorials on character design. The problem is that character design using Inkscape is a tiny niche, so there's not much content specifically about that. That's why I'll shamelessly recommend my own step-by-step tutorials. If you're new here, I have a playlist with 13, so far, easy-to-follow step-by-step real-time tutorials, where I draw characters from scratch using just a keyboard and mouse, all beginner-friendly. The chef, the little girl, and the middle-aged man tutorials seem to be the most popular ones. It's a shame there aren't more of these step-by-step real-time commented tutorials on making characters. The only other one I found is by 2D Game Art Guru, a great channel for vector art, though not exclusive about Inkscape. Their tutorials are aimed at complete beginners, so check them out if that fits your level. I also found 42 PES Games, a small channel with quite a few time lapses in real-time. But sadly, no commentary. There is a playlist with characters that are beginner-friendly and look great, but you have to guess the steps, though they do show key presses on screen. Last, this link isn't about Inkscape in particular, but it is a must-know resource for everyone interested in character design, even if just for the inspiration: characterdesignreferences.com, and specifically, their excellent visual library, made of thousands of Pinterest boards organized by categories: anatomy, clothes, poses, historical eras. So yeah, essential resource for anyone interested in making characters. But what if you want to draw backgrounds or environments? Just like with character design, there is very little exclusive content to Inkscape. But the good news is that most background design tutorials can be applied regardless of the medium. So if you see a tutorial on composition that uses Photoshop, you know that you can use that on Inkscape as well. However, here I'll stay only to the Inkscape links. If you want the whole list, download the free Inkscape starting pack. Once again, I have to recommend my own tutorials, since they are some of the few that use Inkscape exclusively. From the step-by-step playlist, I would recommend this Halloween video, along with this tutorial that shows this interesting background technique. This one to build reusable assets, along with this other one to build a full background. This video to make studies entirely in Inkscape, and this one if you're interested in background design specifically for animation. Sadly, I haven't found much real-time step-by-step tutorials on making backgrounds using Inkscape, except for one channel called MadFireOn, which is a channel that's more oriented towards game development. The backgrounds do tend to be more on the simpler side, but it's great to have it as an option. Now, I don't want to plug myself too much here, but I think in this occasion it comes to play a little bit. My 13 courses bundle, which is now on sale, includes two full courses on Inkscape background design. One of them is step by step. Link in the description if you're interested. And since I'm plugging courses, I might as well recommend a channel that does sell courses on background design and game art in Inkscape, though I don't know how good they are. The channel and the background time lapses look really good. The name of the channel is Itzman Sepp, which I assume is the name of the artist. Sorry for the pronunciation. Finally, I want to mention a channel that has the absolute single best Inkscape art I've ever seen. GraphicWorks. It has time lapses only. Not commented, sadly. It uses Inkscape and Krita and other applications. And like I said, the Inkscape work, especially the backgrounds, is simply stunning. It's perfect for inspiration. Finally, game art. I love games and I love Inkscape, so it makes sense that one of my biggest interests in Inkscape is making game art. Now, game art isn't that different from regular art, just a few technical limitations. So once again, there is little content specifically for Inkscape. I'll start with my recommended videos from my step-by-step playlist. The isometric island video, top-down house, the top-down house tutorial, and my favorite, the mobile style coins. Then check out the isometric room tutorial to learn how to combine Inkscape with SketchUp. And I got some full videos taken from my course, Make the Art for Your 2D Platformer with Inkscape, which you can get in the bundle. 2D Game Art Guru has a playlist with great intro level tutorials on game art, including characters, backgrounds, and more. 44 PES Games has a massive, almost 50 video playlist with step-by-step tutorials on game art. Sadly, once again, with no commentary. Still really useful if you're looking for a method to create different assets. And finally, there is one resource in particular that I think is absolute gold, because it is from a highly successful indie developer that uses Inkscape in their games. Butterscotch Shenanigans, the developers of Crashlands and Levelhead, and other very well-known games, has a playlist where the artist talks while works in the game art of the game using Inkscape. It's a must-watch for anyone interested in making art in Inkscape, in my opinion, even if it's not a tutorial per se. That's it. I hope you find at least a few useful resources. Don't forget all these links and more, and in my free Inkscape starter pack, make sure to grab it below. Also, my 13 course bundle is still on sale. That's over 70 hours of Inkscape exclusive tutorials on character design, background design, game art, and more. Link in the description. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let me know if there is another great resource I miss in the comments. And that's it for now. See you next week. Bye.